the next VC, part 331, 12th question. It is given height of the lighthouse equal to 200 feet. Height of the lighthouse, this is equal to 200 feet. This is lighthouse and it is given 200 feet. From the top of the lighthouse, the man observes a yacht and bar along the same line of sight. A man is sitting here, or lighthouse keeper. He is sitting here. He observes me. We are joining the eye level to the object at the same line of sight, not on the opposite side, on the same side or either right hand side or left hand side. Now you join to the horizontal level. This is horizontal line. He observes a yacht and a bar. That means medium shaped racing boat. This is a small boat. Racing boat, it is used for racing, and it is a long boat used for ceremony or pleasure. Just for pleasure we are using this. It is a long boat. It is a long type boat and this is a short type boat. So here you can write it as Y and this is V. And for safety purpose, two sea vessels are at 300 feet apart. The distance between these two boats should be 300 feet. If it is less than 300 feet, means the accident may happen. If they are less than 300 feet, means the keeper has to alarm. That means he has to give warning sound. Na rendu me dash ayi modikundiya adanalae he has to give the warning sound. So again you join the line of sight. This is eye level and another object. The distance between two boats is equal to 300 feet. Now you have to hear the angle of elevation or depression. The man is standing on the top of the level and he observes on the ground level. So definitely it is angle of depression. In the question it is not given angle of elevation or depression. We must understand. If we raise the head and see, it is angle of elevation. If we lower the head down and see, it is angle of depression. So here also you write, almost it is given. This is 90 degree we know, and 30 degree, 45 degree. How you mark? Then in the previous class we told smaller angle here and next one larger angle here. When you approach 90 degree from ascending order, from smallest to biggest, 30, 40, 50, 60 like that, we are marking the angles. So this is 30 degree and this up to this 45 degree. We join up to line of sight. The line of sight varaiku vandu touch pannanum. Here also this line of sight varaiku 30 vandu touch pannanum. So the figure is over. Now this is first boat and this is second boat. B. Then it is given, we have to find the distance. இது கண்டிப்பா 300 ஃபீட்டுக்கு லெஸ்ஸா இருந்ததுன்னா வார்னிங் சவுண்ட் வந்து கொடுக்கணும் அப்படின்னு. இந்த இடத்துல நம்ம 300 ஃபீட் நேரத்தில் மார்க் பண்ண முடியாது. இட் இஸ் நாட் கிவன் 300 ஃபீட். த கண்டிஷன் கிவன் இஸ் 300 ஃபீட். இஃப் இட் இஸ் லெஸ் தேன் 300 ஃபீட், த லைட் ஹவுஸ் கீப்பர் ஹேஸ் டு கிவ் த வார்னிங் சவுண்ட். ஸோ திஸ் டிஸ்டன்ஸ் வந்து வி ஹேவ் டு ஃபைண்ட். ஹியர் யூ ஷுட் நாட் ட்ரை 300 ஃபீட். 300 feet, இங்க எங்கேயுமே நம்ம மார்க் பண்ண கூடாது. So, you have to find here, this is repeated as Y. So, I already told you, if you find 45 degree, that you take first. So, write tan 45. So, tan theta equal to opposite by adjacent. You write the triangle name yourself. Right angle triangle name ஓட நீங்களே இருக்கீங்க. So tan 45 equal to opposite by adjacent y. Tan 45 1, so y equal to 200. If you write this step, definitely you can get 1 or 2 mark. நம்ம மினிமமா 1 mark கொடுக்கணும். Wherever you find this type of question, you can definitely write tan 45 and 2, if it is 200, y also 200. Then second one, tan 30. That also opposite by adjacent. So equal to tan 30, 1 by root 3. Opposite is what? 200. Adjacent means you are taking full x plus y. Tan 30 அப்படிங்கிறப்போ இந்த 45 மறைச்சுக்க, கை வச்சு மறைச்சிட்டு நவ் யூ சி டோட்டலி எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் ஒய். யூ நோ த கிராஸ் மல்டிப்ளை எக்ஸ் பிளஸ் ஒய் ஈக்குவல் டு 200 √3. ஸோ யூ நோ ஒய் வேல்யூ, டேக் ஒய் தட் சைட். ஸோ 200 √3 மைனஸ் ஒய். ஸோ 200 √3 மைனஸ் ஒய் வேல்யூ 200. Take 200 common, so root 3 minus 1. So 200 into root 3 value we know 1.732 minus 1. So 200 into 0.732. So multiply and write 0.732 into 200. So 2 0 2 0, 2 2 are 4, 3 2 are 3, 7 2 are 14. So after how many digit? 3 digit. So after 3 digit you keep the point. So 146.4 meter. Which value? X value. So the condition given is, if it is less than 300 feet. What answer? Less than 300 feet. Now the lighthouse keeper has to give the warning sound, that means alarm. So here you have to write, he has to sound alarm. Okay, so this is very simple. Someone thank you.